out of this report, I hope that we impart a sense of urgency and that we also impart a sense of hope. Because within us, we have many, many solutions. The science and technology and people have solutions to help us move forward.
The report is about not only documenting progress, but understanding transformations. Now, rather than describing transformations per se, the report places a strong emphasis on guiding every reader on the understanding of these transformations.
Devising those kind of policies, understanding how they're doing, all require science. So science provides a knowledge base that helps us make these policies that will allow us to address these SDGs.
Every policy, decisions, you know, should have some sound basis. So for me, science policy interface is actually bringing together the people who generate evidence and those who actually use evidence.
I think the public should really appreciate science as the evidence for most of the policies we're going to do and the efforts we're going to do for countries and society in order to achieve the SDGs.
So it would be wonderful to really synthesize the science in a very effective way and present that evidence to decision makers.
Policy should be science-based, especially when it comes to sustainability, climate change, and environmental issues, as well as human well-being related issues too.
Policymakers actually need the support of science, not only for devising better solutions, but also for analyzing why things are going wrong.
There's so much science out there. Science is really interested in sustainable development and want to contribute to the SDGs.
The SDL can play a role between science, policy, and society.
It's a two-way street. It's science helps policy and policy helps science.